Hey guys, welcome back to Skyrim. So last time we were in Falkreath and did the Daedric quest Ill Met by Moonlight, and we managed to get the Savior's Hide. This time we are over by Riften. We are actually at the Heartwood Mill. We're going to end up going over to Largashbur, whatever it's called. It's an orcish camp, because we're going to do the quest that is for the Daedric artifact. I don't know how to pronounce it. Is it Volendrung or something like that? It's like a big hammer sort of thing. Big warhammer, and I need to get used to the controls because I haven't played this game in a fair bit. But anyway, oh look, and there's a bear right off the bat. Hey buddy. So that's dealt with, which is great. So I need to not press the left stick to sprint. Okay, so we're at the orcish camp. And if I remember correctly, this should be, there it is. Hey, he's dead. Must have run off. Halt. You have no business here. Yeah, alright, whatever. Let me just, ooh, heavy armor, sweet. Okay. This may be the one we need. Sweet. We need nothing from outsiders. Yamars will provide for us. We cannot carry on this way. You know we are doomed if we do not do something. Yamar's charged me with keeping outsiders away from Largashbur. Okay, take him staying on here. Disobey him? You were charged with keeping us inside the walls. Have faith, Uber. I only wish the best for our tribe. Okay. Fine. It's your neck.
What am I doing? Hey, buddy.
Forgive Uber's harsh words. She's merely doing as she's
been. Okay. What's going on here?
Please. Our chief Yamars was once a strong and proud warrior. He is weak, and so our tribe is weak. Yamars refuses help, but I sense that you may be just what we need.
What can I do?
Yamars has demanded we stay inside the walls. I must petition Malacath for relief, but I cannot travel to Malacath's shrine. I beg of you, can you bring me troll fat and a Daedra heart? I have no wish to depend on a stranger.
The cursed tribe. Do I have that stuff? I don't think I do. Ingredients. Have I got a Daedra heart on me? I have 7 Daedra hearts, okay. Do I have troll fat? No, I don't. Where can I go for that? Maybe if I head over to Labyrinth. Where is it? Is that it? No. Where's Labyrinth? No, Labyrinth again. That'll do. There should be a frost troll or two up here. Because I think they respawn. They might not. I might just be wrong. But hopefully I missed one. I'll check if I got Aura Whisper on. And then I'll see if any are around. Let's switch that on. Hey! There's one. Is there another one? No, there's 3. There's plenty. Sweet. Okay. Hey, buddy. Your contribution will be thankful. Whatever. I don't know. Check what's in the chest. I'll take that. Thank you very much. And now we're going to head back over to the camp. That was easy. Where is the camp? There it is. And I can't, 'cause enemies nearby. Yay! Let's kill the other two, because why not? Well, actually, I can wait. Damn it! Whoops. I can wait, so that means I can fast travel. And I think I just hit a dragon, but I don't want to deal with that right now. Let's head back over to the camp, give her the Daedra heart and the troll fat, and see where that takes us. So, the Daedric Prince in this quest is Malacath. Interesting. Who drew the sword? Was it you? Oh, it's here. Okay. Hey.
I will stay right here. Excellent. Now, you must come with me.
Okay.
You'll become a part of this. You must be present for the ritual.
Observe a tube's ritual. Okay. What am I doing? Am I just staying here, or are you going inside? Going inside then. Into the longhouse.
It is time, Ymars.
You bring an outsider here, and now insist I call on Malacath for help when he has clearly forsaken me. You try my patience, Ateb.
Oh, it's Ateb. Doing nothing. That's a weird name.
Not grant our tribe relief from this curse. We must try.
Fine. Let's get this over with.
Ooh. What's in here? I'll take that, and that, and that, and that. Yeah, I'll take that as well. Okay, sorry, what were we doing? You were gonna leave? Cool. Nice, I can pillage. Thank you very much. What we got? I'll take all that. What else? Take that. There's a coin pouch. I'll take that. 32 gold. Some books. I won't be here for long, don't worry. Just want a quick look around this all. Anything in here worth taking? I don't think so. Right, let's go.
Now we begin the ritual. Great Malacath, we beseech you, aid us in our time of need.
Why are we bothering with this? You pathetic weakling! What's that?
Malacath has heard my pleas. He speaks to us.
You dare summon me, Ymars?
Well, he didn't.
What? What is this? You don't deserve to call yourself an orc. You're weak, you're small, and you're an embarrassment. You let giants, overrun my shrine. Bring me their leader's club as an offering, and I might release you from this curse.
All right, I gotta go kill some giants.
Malacath has spoken, Ymars. Your path is clear.
Very well. You, outsider, come here. I want a word.
Okay.
This is all your fault, you know. I'm stuck fighting a giant now, thanks to you. So you're going to help.
Okay.
You're going with me, and you're going to make sure I don't have any trouble reaching that giant.
Okay.
Don't worry. I'll make it worth your while.
Sweet. What do I mean to do, I guess?
This giant, it's not the only thing in the Fallowstone Cave. You're going to clear a path to the giant, so you meet me at Fallowstone Cave, and I'll get this over with. I could have my tribe back, and you can leave us alone.
Okay. Meet Ymars at Fallowstone Cave. Where is that exactly? Is it around here? It doesn't say. Alright, I guess I'll follow him, because I don't know where it is. If it's too far away, I might cut it. Let's head over to Fallowstone Cave. Okay. We're here. After God knows how long. This should be fun. Hey, buddy.
Let's just get this over with.
I'm just here to help.
Oh, of course. Because Malacath would take... If there's a chance this will save me, then I'm taking...
Let's go, then.
I'll lead the way.
Oh, okay, fine. You go.
Let's get this over.
Yes, just go. I might just shoot you myself. Jeez. Alright. Let me just quickly do that. Just to see what is around. Jeez, this place is big. Okay. Let's go. Oh, it's just shining in the water. Okay. Is it just me or does this cave seem really, like, not colourful? It's just very dull lit. There's a chest up there. I've already been here though for something else and I don't remember what. What I'm gonna do is shoot that over there. Nothing's sprung up, which means there doesn't seem to be anything around. There's a giant. Hey. We're going through there, are we? Oh, I feel like something's around. I can hear scuttling. Or is that just a fight? It might just be just a fight. Okay. Yeah, it's just him there and some other things over there. I don't know why I fell down here. I'm gonna loot you real quick. There we go. Can I pick us up? Nope. I'm then gonna loot this. Pick up the potion. Whoops. There we go. Pick up that. We'll come back over to you. That seems to be the giant that was over there then. I thought that was like a fox or something. Maybe another giant. Okay. He was glitching out a bit. I just put him out of his misery. There we go. There's nothing in there. Let's continue up this way. Yeah, this video might look a bit weird, because it feels a bit weird, because I thought it'd be brighter than this, like more vibrant colors. What was that sound? Oh, it's a bear. Two bears. Don't get in my way, I'll end up killing you. I think that was a bit late for you to swing. Yeah, it must have ran off, even though it's right in front of you, but oh well. Whatever, I guess. Where are we heading to now? Up here? Okay. And this is to a grotto of some sort. Yeah, Giant's Grove. Okay. Now I know that this can go two ways. If I let him go to the giant by himself, it kills him. But if I help him out, he lives, obviously, but I don't know if that has any repercussions after that, because Malacath might be like, oh, he killed him, not you, you're still weak. So I might just let him
All right.
kill the giant.
I'll go kill this giant.
Okay.
Unless, of course, you'd like to make some extra
money. Oh, okay. What do you mean?
I'm tired. You killed the giant. Bring me the hammer. We go back to Largashbur. I tell everyone, you keep your mouth shut, and I pay you. Handsomely.
Let me back out of that.
Fine. Then wait here.
This can I still speak to him?
Alright.
Right, okay.
Unless, of course, you'd like to.
Right, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna quick save here because I don't know if I'll get the hammer after this or not. Here.
This should only take a second. I'm tired. You keep your mouth shut, and I
so I'll just be like, yeah, I'll do it, whatever.
I'll be waiting right here.
I'll kill the giant and get in the hammer and whatever. Alright. Hey, buddy. There we go. This is going to be the same thing as the last one was. Where I do like both outcomes of the mission, I think. Okay. Oh, you wanted that Warhammer. Okay. I'll take the gold as well. There's Malacath's shrine. There's also a chest. Take all that. And the potions. If I get Volendrung this way, I'm not going to reset it. I'm not going to go back to the save. Okay. Where is he?
Excellent work. You have a true fighting spirit. Did that better than I could have. Of course, I can't let you leave here alive. Wouldn't want anyone.
Now, for God's sake. All right, whatever. He dies either way.
Mars was a fool, always trying to scheme his way out of responsibility.
Okay.
But you took care of him and the giants. Two problems solved at once. Now, take Shagril's hammer back to Largashbur, and we'll see about whipping the rest of them into shape.
Alright, okay. Well, it turns out he dies either way, so whatever. He's a bit of an asshole. Anyway, let's go back over to the... I don't know if I can from here. I might have to leave the entire place. Yep, I have to leave. Which won't take long. But, yeah, basically, if you let him to fight the giant by himself, from what I've seen, he just basically walks up to it and then just gets thrown into the air and dies. So, and then you have to kill the giant either way. So, whatever. I think this way actually leads to where that chest was. Yeah, and I think I already got it. I already looted it. Then again, the other chests were full. So, hey. It's restocked. I'm sure I came here before. Yeah, I'll take all that. Okay. Up this way, and we'll drop back down at the end. And then we'll head out. Okay. To Skyrim. Let's head back to the camp. There it is. Let's go. Loading screens. All right. Let's sheath that and speak to Anub, whatever his name, Atub.
Largashbur will not soon forget.
A return with a hammer.
What if I see? He did not survive. He died well.
Yeah, let's go with that.
What? Why would he do such a thing?
Ymars was a coward and a weakling. His deceitful ways have cost you all greatly.
So he has been punished. And what of us? What fate shall we suffer?
You'll have to prove yourselves, but I'm willing to give you a chance. Gullerzo's in charge now. Let's hope he's a better chief. You place that hammer on the shrine. You're the only one who's proven worthy in all of this.
Okay.
Oops. The ways of the mystic are known to me. I have remedies and cures, should you need them.
What? Okay. Is that it? We now have, if I can get down to it. Where is it? V. There it is. Next to the web jack, we now have Volendrung, which absorbs 50 points of stamina, and it looks badass. Let me just equip that real quick just to show you. It looks awesome. Sheath it. There it is. It glows as well, which is great. Alright, so that's that done. We'll go and do some more after this. I think I got 3 more Daedric artifacts to get. I'm not quite sure how many. But yeah, guys, that'll be it for this episode. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you have, then please leave a like on the video. If you haven't already, then please subscribe. If you want, you can share it on Facebook, Twitter, all that good stuff. Any suggestions, any questions, please leave them in the comment section below and I'll get around to answering them. But for now, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And goodbye.